Might regret this.
Teams are alert. Back to your business. And up! Coming back.
She'll be back. She never falters.
But if she has, then I'm the one who can throw a spear the farthest.
And I'm the one who can climb ice the fastest.
You have passed one test.
What are your hunters doing so far out here?
We are of the White Teeth, come down from the jawbone of Benur to test those who would run with us.
The test? In those hunting grounds?
No. It is an ordeal.
survive upon the glacier and the knife trail, as our ancestors did.
It's been a harsh season. Two have yet to return. We shall wait. Then we shall bless their attempt. Then we shall leave.
What does this ordeal involve?
To scale the glacier's face and endure 4 days and 4 nights, sustained only from the frozen ground of the machines. Our shaman has blessed the ordeal and permitted their harvest.
Metal to fashion weapons. The rest is forbidden.
What about the two who haven't returned?
It was their ordeal to face alone, their life or death. Those who return know the White Teeth run alongside them. Those who do not know the White Teeth mark their attempt.
How generous. You're from Banur. Do you know about Aratok and Araya?
Strong names, indeed. They have many songs. But there is a reason they roam out here, in the Cut, and not among the great Waraks. This obsession with Thunder's Drum will be their undoing.
So who are the White Teeth?
Warriors. The first and the best. All young hunters hungry for the fight seek to run with us. Now the machines are angered. There's always fighting. We are well served, eh, Shaman?
Every day, lightning cracks in the smoke of battle. Every night, a new name to honor in song.
Aren't you even going to look for your missing hunters?
In time. As months pass, the meltwater often carries the bodies out.
Unbelievable. If there's a chance they're alive, then I'll look for them.
Even if they did still live, they will not accept your aid, Outlander. To us, survival is sacred.
Nothing else can be relied upon.
We'll see. Survival is sacred. So they leave people to die? Must be the cave that Shaman told me about. One way down. And not natural either. Just stay out of their way for now. If I can't find something, maybe my focus can. Damaged. Guess the Banugardi got to it. Here's one of the metal birds. If I could move that flying machine over a little. Can get across. Just have to go up. There's the door lock. I'll need to configure it.
If those punk technicians think I'm gonna sleep on them waltzing in here and screwing around with the drone routines, they have seriously underestimated my sense of mission. Let's just reset that hololock. Echo, Sierra, echo. Bunch of flying cameras. I need security, not surveillance, and security means firepower. As God is my witness, I will not be caught squirting blanks if and when a major act of terrorism desecrates these facilities.
Could be something around that my focus will see. Perhaps my focus can help me. No one's touched this machine since it got sealed in here. Mounting rail. That's what I want. Shouldn't be hard to remove. I'll show it to that shaman when I'm back in Song's Edge. No space. So this thing will improve my spear, huh?